Now, the First Lady of Nigeria, Senator Oluremi Tinubu, says the task of getting the nation fully back on track is a collective responsibility. She is optimistic that the nation will be greater as President Tinubu is working to get the country back on track. She said this during an iftar hosted at the State House in Abuja.
We all have work to do. It's not just only me. Every one of us have a task to take on to get our nation back on its feet. And we all know those of us who are over 50 years old, we've seen Nigeria when Nigeria was all right for all of us. And we believe, we always say something that the glory of Nigeria, of this, the latter end of Nigeria will be greater than the former. So that all of us that have seen the good old days that we used to see, the days that God is about to birth for us, oh, we remind them because it will exceed what we have seen in the past. And God will help us. I want to implore our Muslim sisters to continually pray. At this time, the 10 days is very crucial.
Please, we know the situation that the country is in. We should learn to accommodate one another and let's utilize positively the diversity of our culture. I think the strength of this country lies on our diversity. We should learn to accommodate one another. No matter our differences, let's accommodate one another for the benefit of this country and for the posterity to judge us kindly.